What is up, guys? Today I am back with an unboxing and review of another figure. I like buying these figures. Finding good prices on Amazon. I'm like, yep, getting that. Today I have for you guys ANC The Walking Dead McFarlane Toys Negan. So, I'm gonna get him for my big old stop motion thing that I'm gonna do that you guys will see in December or not. I'm just making like little stop motions that'll lead to that right now. So if you guys did watch my Terminator one, good, then you'll know that he just joined the battle or whatever. He's ready for yeah. Anyway, so today we got Walking Dead Negan figure, the stand, his bat, and then himself. And then another hand. So here's the back. I think it's number 23, something like that. Box is a little bit dented, but because it was shipped in a bag instead of a box, so like this is shipped in the box, but the actual thing was shipped in the box in the bag, so it kind of got damaged a little bit. And it doesn't really stand up that good because of how bad it is. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty cool. You know, you got a stand and everything like that. But I'm gonna be buying these little smaller stands and like clear or whatever that I'm gonna use for all my figures and look good. And yeah, and they're supposed to be for NECA slash McFarlane. Well, I think they're for NECA figures, but I can use them for probably these type of figures too. But yeah, it's pretty cool. You guys will see either next week or the week after who else is gonna get it, because that's where we're going. And probably guess what it's gonna be, but yeah. So if you guys did not know, in October the 8th or something like that, the show was returning for its final like part of the last season. And with that, it's gonna be the end of the show, basically. But not the end of the universe, Walking Dead universe, I'm gonna say. So because the show's gonna continue with another series, like Negan and Maggie are gonna have their own series. Rick and Michelle are supposed to come back for their own for some exclusive episodes. And then I think Daryl's supposed to have his own thing, something like that. I always take out the background because you can use that for pictures and stuff. So here's the background. Looks like his leg or something like that. Background. It doesn't look like too much. It's like just like him. Full shirt, I guess. But yeah, I'll use that for a background. Maybe I'll use something else for a background. Anyway, so let's get it. We want to. Switching ties are good because they're good to use for holding stuff. So let's say stop motion, you want to throw something, have a character throw something. Maybe a weapon, something like that. You can use these, hook it around those, and then take photos of it being thrown. And that's pretty cool. So the only one twist is one, because you're gonna fall out. He's stuck in there for being good. No, I'm just bad, so that should be good. Yeah. Right now I'm kind of a Negan mood. Pull it all out, just one good. Okay, there's a stand, I guess it has one peg on it. Or I just broke one off. Okay. Okay, I just came out. Yeah, I took that one. Yeah, this looks good. The only thing is that I think this might be either a chase, which means it kind of is different from the original ones that you see, you know? And so that, a little bit different. Because you guys can see the blood on my shirt and all that. I think. No, he only has. Okay. Yeah, he only has one peg for his foot to put in for the stand, I guess. So, yeah. You can go ahead, put it on the stand, and boom. Looks cool. But, yeah, so the stand here, kind of just not too flimsy, it's pretty good plastic. Yeah, it's got kind of like a rocky kind of bottom, and it has the one peg that can stick your character's foot in. You can probably put it with other characters too if you wanted to use it. But yeah. So, I guess I'll show you guys everything. So, start with his face, and his face looks really good. I don't know if you think it looks good, but I think it looks good. Yep. Like in the pictures that I saw on Amazon when I first bought it, I was like, face might be a little bit off, but other than that, it's pretty good. So, scarf looks good. And then, yeah, you can see on his shirt he has a little blood. And then on this side, he has a little bit of blood. I don't know if that's, like, on there, like, originally, because if you look on the box, it doesn't really show that. You can see on his shirt, it doesn't show that. Does a little bit, but not as much as it showed on the figure. So, I think the one that I bought, the person customized it, and then was like, "Well, I'm gonna sell it for a good profit and make it look cool." And I'm like, "Yeah, I don't care. Still looks cool either way. Still leaving. As long as he's not all covered in blood, you know, all over the place. But you know, but it's just a few spots. And I think it's pretty good. So, you can see on the legs there, the pants there." A little bit there, but yeah, his boots are nice, his belt looks nice, he's got like two belts, he's got like two belts on, so he's got like two belts, yeah, he's got his gym jacket, all that, so I think now we're going to go to articulation, so his boots, don't think you can do too much with his feet, because, he's wearing boots, so it's kind of harder. So you can't really, you can only do kind of a little bit side to side. You can see that there a little bit, how I'm moving it. And you can't really bend it, but you can bend the knees. I don't think it's double. Yeah, it's not double because there's a little part right there that's kind of, where the pants blocking it right there. But yeah, you can go side to side with that. Bend it. So the other leg, the same thing. With the inside leg, you can't really do too much, can you? No, you can't, because it's got like a whole part right there, it's like all together. So you can't really move his legs too much. You can still do his knees and all that, and yeah. And I don't think he has anything in his middle torso or anything like that. You can't, oh yeah, you can turn him like that, you can make him turn his body a little bit. Can't do it the other way that much, but you can do it the other way a little bit. And his arms. It's like a deer in there, I'd say. Swivel or whatever you want to call it. I hate this thing. This one, yeah, I got it. See that? It's like a little swivel. And then, same with the other arm. Do the same thing. Swivel, this one's a little bit more loose. The hands are cool because they have a whole 360 like ball thing in there, so you can go move around in a circle, so make it look like he's swinging around his bat or something like that. And yeah, so now that's when we get out the bat. This table needs to be fixed because it has like one leg that's off. And, you know, I don't want to give this table because it's pretty good. And my dad's like, what are you gonna do? What's broken? Because I'm on the table. So I can do this. I hope this tape that's on here doesn't mess it up. There we go. And the tape just not gonna work. Okay. So here's that. Kind of bloody, which is cool. And then it's not like it's bendy and not so much not bendy. I definitely feel like the person who bought this from customized it, because there's in the picture there's not much blood on the back. In the background, in the back there's not much blood on the back, not much blood on the shirt, nothing. So definitely got like a custom, not a custom, but more, you know, people did some changes on them. But I'm just, I got a cheaper, and I got a similar that I would have gotten, with other stuff. So what we can do here is, have the circular hand in here. And there's not hanging it because I didn't. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut that into. Let's do this. Okay, I got more tape. And then probably gonna keep them out. And then I'm gonna keep them out from the extra. And put them away from the camera move. Put them right back in the box. So I use them again. This hand is a lot more easier to hold the thing. And so I'll see it's got like a little thing with the hanging. Instead of it being like a little hand peg on it. And then you take a bat and you put it in his hand and do that real quick. It's kind of hard to keep that on there. You get that. Then you can make a bonus bat. And then you take the stand. And boom. There's your Negan. Looks badass. Yes, you said in the show. Where's this hand? Finally, I know for that. I think I'm trying to keep on. So I like the hand better than this hand. This hand, this hand's good for pointing. Stuff like that, pointing with the hammer, pointing with the bat. I ain't got no hammer. Could have a hammer, but hang on. But the other ones go with pointing. You can point with this one too, I mean. But not really. Kind of sucks about this, it doesn't stay too easy, so. It's kind of smart. Compared to what you would expect, you know. feel like it would be a little bigger than that. I don't know. I feel like this is a custom. Because I feel like it is. And somebody said, oh, no. See no difference. And then I'm like, I see a big difference, bro. Big differences. So, yeah. So that's about it. It's everything that comes with the other hand and this bat and hand, and that's about it. This is still on Amazon if you want to buy it. It's like, right now it's like 60 worth of shipping, I think. 55, yeah, it's 55. And then $5 shipping and then I think tax, so 62 or something like that. So, yeah, it's a little bit expensive, but it's pretty good. I got mine for like 45, I think. It was a little bit over 45, so I'm gonna get like a $50 card. I don't have a bank account yet or a credit card, so I just take my paycheck, some more cash, and then I go buy gift cards and spend them all night. And boom, working out for me for like the last few years, so that's about it. So we're gonna do a 360 here, and then I'm gonna do a stop motion, 360, outro, and then stop motion. You guys will see that probably the day after I upload this, which will be tomorrow or today. Whenever you're watching this, it might be already uploaded. It might be premiering still, depending on who you watch this, but yeah. So, yeah, let's go. Let's do this rejection. Will you hold the line? Every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. So there we go, there's the Negan McFarlane Walking Dead figure I already put back in this box because I was already done with everything and I totally forgot how to outro, but now I remember it. So yeah, awesome figure. I mean, the box got a little bit damaged from shipping, but boxes and everything, you know. The back, and on the back didn't get damaged too much, like that's what really matters, it's like back design is cool and all. As long as the figure don't get destroyed. And it didn't, and it's a pretty good figure, so. If you want to go buy this, it's on Amazon, it's $2, around 60 with shipping and tax. And then you can probably find it somewhere else too, but that's where I found it. It was at least affordable, the most affordable one that I've seen. It's on eBay, crazy prices. Yeah, that's it. Hit the like button, subscribe, comment down below who else I should get from the Walking Dead universe. Because the next one I'm planning on getting is, let's see, and then I'm going to get it for tomorrow. Right now I'm only getting the two that I'm going to get for the big stop motion game thing. Other than that, yeah, I'm going to get more, I don't know. Maybe do something with just Walking Dead characters or something. But that's it. So, like I said before, hit the like button, subscribe, we're almost at 150, I think, so. And yeah, comment down below if I should get any more of these or any other McFarlane type figures. Any more NECA ones. I already figured out more NECA figures than I need. More Shredder things than I need. Umbrella Academy. I'm getting a whole bunch of other stuff. So just be ready for more of you instead of this. Alright, well, anyways, I'll see you guys. I'm all on the Walking Dead. Standing on the edge, face up, cause you're